Primary goal, to free captured pilots from the refinery building. Secondary goal, to destroy the remaining undamaged tanks. This is a damaged but well-guarded oil refinery. The facility was bombed last night and intensive repair work is underway now. Because all the workers are prisoners, all defensive towers are aimed inwards and present a great danger. Besides the workers, there is also a three-man prison patrol. And there are certainly going to be other soldiers inside the building to guard the captured pilots. The mission starts here. The only covered entry to the underground is located here. The sharpshooters can eliminate the guards on the towers from here. The rest of the commandos must be ready to burst into the building the moment the shot is fired. The tanks are to be blown up by laying the charges here. The mission ends when freeing the pilots at the underground exit from the sewer.
Where are the hostages? If you want to live, speak up.
They took them away this afternoon, sir. They went to railway station in Piemonte. They are going to transport them.
Thank you.